transparent alive to my best friend, okay? I love you. I came over because I heard my best friend hasn't been sleeping that well, and they've been super stressed. Yeah, I brought a book to read because I know they really love cute books like this. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Hey. You've been posting a lot. When's the last time you slept? A full 8 hours. I'm not judging you. I love you. That's why I'm here, okay? Yeah, it's 3 a.m. Well, when you get a notification that your bestie is, like, liking posts from a year ago on your Instagram. I mean, come on. What's going on? Yeah. I'm sorry you're dealing with that. I got you some tea. I made you some of your favorite tea. Some green tea. No sugar in it, but it has hibiscus and cinnamon. It's nice and warm. Yeah, I've used this cup a couple times. That's okay. Here, have some. Okay, maybe it's a little dirty. Anyway, I came here to help you sleep, okay? That's what I'm here for. So, we're gonna put you to sleep. I got this book. I ran into TJ Maxx. Not particularly for you, I just love running into TJ Maxx. No matter what. I mean, sometimes they have, like, rocks on sale, like amethyst and stuff. Starry eyes, starry night, first time. wish for. She did it. Yay. Oh my goodness, she did it. Doing Little Witch on her first time. Light, light, light. Too funny. So anyway,